I'm not a normal girl.
When I was born, my dad left me.
My mom found a friend, and that friend cared about me a lot.
I grew older and older,
and now I still visit my mom's best friend. She says I take care of her a lot. I do help everybody when they hurt or feel sick. But that's not all. I have more. I love the color purple. And my favorite sport is soccer. I'm nice, intelligent, very powerful. I am a very strong child.
Sometimes I wish that my dad was still here, so at least he could have been there to see and understand that it was hard for me not to have a dad there for me. I've always wondered why he left me.
I mean, look at me. I grew up. I'm independent. I really wouldn't care if he came. I would run away.
I didn't know that it would come to this, that I would have to go through this.